sleep. Sand and flies in everything we eat. And the sand power horizon is shifting in the heat. Then shaking fades as another day in paradise is burned away. And the white knights wonder why they came. On God's orders. Crusader tales have left me somewhere west of Heaven's Gate and too far south for hell. When I believed that fear and deprivation could make a man out of me, I was taken from behind and undeceived.
Despair.
there's a tavern in the town. Fine ideals recline on fine rider downs. But while you made your power play, I changed my mind. Slipping past your sentry post, I forsook the battle line. No oath remains unbroken very long. When the better part of valor is admitting that you're wrong. For Lord Playcross, my Lord Playcross, become his day, believe me, the battle has better off lost. For Lord Playcross, dead luck, dead level, dead loss, rode back to his manor in Reedsdale. And prayer. No bleach marks on the bath towels, no plug holes full of hair. But I bore no grudge, preserved no sullen air. Now there's no smothered nephews buried underneath my stairs. No one to censure or to blame. No loose ends to tie or maintenance to pay. For Lord Claycross, my Lord Claycross, be calm, he's dead, believe me.
Stuff the pits with American gold. What the poor Take a
majesty. Unwilling kisses give, though seeming keen to please. But I've no affection left to spare now for anyone but me. I early learned to entertain, to shut my mouth until he'd call it into play, to bite my tongue and keep my cool while the fool had his way. To think of England in my dreams, at reminiscences of other English queens, beneath this passion settled guard by the bar I lay serene, stifling my screams. But I will survive him, I will last. I'll be alive to see him one cast, to watch the carriage bear his cask and the pallbearers pass. I set the flags to half mast, bought the candles, begged the priest to say the mass, had marble columns raised and fools paid to praise him to parade.
Yeah.
Jackie Duke of Norfolk, Lincoln in the field. There was weeping Henry Tudor with his sinuses and seals. Ships lined up from Dungeness to Dover, while the Lyre and the Unicorn were fighting for the ground. King Richard in the middle, the center giving ground. The Percys cast the sovereign up and laid their weapons down. Joiner there, and I was only 12 years old when the preacher took my measure, ambition took me hold, and I met the Earl of Lincoln and the Gendarme de la Pole. First they crowned me king in Dublin, we crossed the Irish Sea. Lord Derby sought his tarot cards, a vision for to see of 100,000 furnace men standing on the gleam. But he cut the back and turned the fool's card over. The commons, we failed to raise the peers. Back we rode like madmen through the missiles and the cheers. With the sky as black with arrows as our boots were wet with fear.
What is is red with rust. Owen's stand is grey with dust. Our Owen's props and Owen's crutch, no thanks to his barb surgeon. Owen's quartermaster's ball, owner's body, sword and soul. Cut our ration, steal our gold, give Owen 10% of the profit in gold. Owen's pledge demands my song. Owen's minstrels play too long. Owen's page is pale and young. Far from flying, deaf of tongue. Owen's shoulder, come what may. You better watch your back, we'll be catching up his guard someday.
Die. an hourglass in his hand. The clock strikes 3:05. The ecologists fell to fire and sword when they lay down in protest before the Lord. The job done sticker on the Vatican door was plain for all to see. Now the fascists hang from the telegraph poles. Anarchists march on burning coals. It's afternoon tea and the sausage rolls for the devil, the Lord and me. What do you think they were saying when they spoke to the Lord that night? They tugged on the bell ropes with all their might, as if they thought he'd hear. But he just sat on a cloud in the sky, trying to make up his mind, throwing the dice from left to right as he grinned from ear to ear. He just sat on his cloud in the sky, trying to make up his mind, throwing the dice from left to right.
Tells us now. through the bean field as he studied the rolling terrain. He said, here's where I'll station my cavalry line, over here my artillery train. And here will I raise a pavilion to keep the foul weather at bay. So the revelers and the jugglers and the bands can play. He said, sometimes it seems I'm in heaven, and it's the way they described it in school. Nothing to do but reflect and construe, and there's no one to talk to but fools. And sometimes I can be bothered, sometimes I just want to go home.
Down its burden, nobody is scared.
climb the priory wall. We sang the praise of Saviour Christ, of a virgin mother born. We begged his grace and favour for the sisters of St. John. We sang to save the fishermen to the merry organ's groan. 600 tuneless children sang to raise the harvest home. In the rising of the sun, the running of the deer, and in the playing of the merry organ, singing in the choir. In the rising of the sun, the running of the deer, and in the playing of the merry organ, singing in the choir.
Rising up.